even need to defend her because she can defend herself. Bailey, I can tell you something. I can real quick go from I am retired. To I was retired, if you don't stop running your mouth.
Say something, Bailey.
Simple math, sweetie. Myself and women's champion Bianca Belair make two.
Yeah. Oh, ho, ho. Let's readjust that math. Odds evening up very, very quickly, and have now shifted into the favor of Trish Stratus. 3-on-2 becomes 4-on-3. Alexa Bliss and Asuka.
And the future women's tag team champions, Asuka and Alexa Bliss. Well, that makes 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's 4.
Well, you're lucky that I'm feeling really generous this Monday.